We're talking to head coach Mike Clark, and you couldn't have a more exciting game like coming defeated Rowan, ranked in some places 24th in the nation, and this is a big win, a big starter game for Lycoming, isn't it?
Well, John, anytime we haven't been 1-0 in 4 years or for the last 3 years, so to start off 1-0 is a great testament, especially against a group like Rowan. I mean, they are a good football team. You talk about a big physical defensive line. I mean, that's a group that is impressive, and so we're really pleased, and to shut that offense down with that offensive line and to basically keep them scoreless. What an amazing job by our defense today.
Yeah, say a little bit about our kicker. He kept him, Zach Zapp kept him, I guess it could be the other way, Zapp.
Listen, that little son of a gun is a great player.
Yeah,
I mean, he is, and he's not. You know, he was a football player in high school, and he played with some receiver and also kicks and punted, obviously. And, you know, we're a little short on the one field goal, but his accuracy has been very good. And the punting and the kickoffs, he's done a great job. And for one guy to handle all three phases, since Charlie Cornell, another one of our kickers, is down, I think speaks a lot about Zach. I mean, he's very committed and you know, has a chance to be one of the great ones here.
Are you happy with the wide receivers, what you've seen today?
Yeah, you know, John, we weren't as aggressive as we would have liked to have been. You know, they started to really throw some stuff at us, and we tried to – When it looked like they weren't running the ball or throwing the ball, that they were going to run it, that we were maybe a little more conservative than we need to be. And I think that if we would have eliminated a couple of the penalties, you know, we would have made some more first downs in the second half. But no, the wideouts did a nice job. I mean, for an inexperienced group, obviously we would have loved to have had the touchdown catch early. You know, Warren comes back and make a heck of a play, but he's a little bit out of bounds. Throw took him out of bounds. So, yeah, very pleased with those guys. Very pleased with those guys.
Another thing you have to be pleased with is the defense. I can't remember the last time we had that many sacks and putting pressure on the quarterback.
Listen, that D-line is a load. I mean, Anthony Marascio is a great player. Roger Jane is a great player. Dwight Hent stepped up and played a big-time football game today. Nador Paulo, a couple freshmen were in there at times. I mean, that's a very talented group, and I think that Coach Deal and Coach Radichai do a great job of getting those guys ready to play, and they set the tempo for us. If we can do that up front, we're going to be a great defense. So that's certainly the objective, especially against that offensive line. To play that well, you know, when we were significantly outsized, I think says a lot about our group in terms of effort and toughness and quickness and speed and, you know, all those things. So we're really pleased about the defense.
For some that maybe didn't see the game, the 8-6 score wasn't that close.
Right.
Take us down to 99% of the game we seem to dominate, but it's that old Yogi Berra saying, it's not over till it's over.
Right, no, it's not, and that's why we were trying there to run the clock out late and certainly gave them an opportunity, and I think that was their game plan, to kind of stay in there and maybe enforce that to happen, right? It stayed a one-score game, which is why the touchdown and the missed field goal were so critical. Probably shouldn't have come down to that, but it did, and you know what? Our defense did a nice job on the two-point play. You know, so look, we're got to play the full 60 minutes. We said at halftime, we didn't come to play 30 minutes. We wanted to be here, and we didn't want to play 58 minutes. You know, we wanted to be there the whole time. So we did. Great effort all around.
Yeah, well, nice game, Coach, and we'll be talking to you during the week. Enjoy the weekend.
Thank you, John. We appreciate it. Okay.
This has been a recording by WOLnews.com, your Lycoming College football connection.